pisikal ang naging simula ng bakbakan ng former three-peat champion Red Lions at reigning champion Golden Stag sa Big Dome kagabi. Hangad ng San Beda na maibalik ang karangalan sa kanila. Samantalang pwersado naman ang San Sebastian na muling makuha ang kampyonato. Hit-hita ng laban sa first half, lamang ang Red Lions, 44-40. Pagpasok ng third quarter, lumakas ang depensa ng Red Lions at hinarang ang Golden Stags na may 20 points lamang kumpara sa San Beda na nakapagpasok ng 28 points. At sa huling quarter ng match, lalong pinabagsak ng Red Lions ang Golden Stags sa mas pinalakas na depensa at opensa. Tuluyan nang nawala ng kumpiyansa ang San Sebastian at natapos ang game 1 sa tagumpay ng San Beda, 93-73.
We take it one game at a time. Get it on Friday. Well and good. I think we just have to not think about the sweep, not think about what we have done before. Just focus on the game on Friday.
Nagdomina si Borgi Hermida na may 18 points. Sumunod si Garvo Lanete na umakot ng 17 points. Superman Sudan Daniel na kumulekta ng 15 points. Dumagdag pa si Rome De La Rosa ng 13 points at Anthony Semerad na may 12 points.
I think it was the defense we did, the stops. We started to box out more. We started playing actually more physical at the start of the game. They were pushing us around, so I think when we brought that up, it helped us a lot.
Sa Biyernes, gaganapin ang Game 2. Tuluyan na kayang mapagharian ng mga Leon ang Season 86 ng NCAA o humabol pa ang Stags. Ramtee para sa Sports Update.